questions now for you. Today's lesson is related to exercise 7.7. Question number 4. Statement is, a cord is drawn from a deck of 52 playing cards. What is the probability that it is a diamond cord or an ace? This is the wording that tells us that we have to calculate the union of probability. Starting our solution, we know that the total cards are 52, that is n into s, that is number of our sample space items, is equal to 52. Diamond cards, yesterday we came to know there are 13 diamond cards, so n of a is equal to 13. Ace cards also came to know yesterday that there are total 4 ace cards. So now ace of diamond, that one element common among both, it is denoted as n of a intersection b is equal to 1. We have to follow the word or, that is, we have to calculate probability of a union b. As the event is overlapping, so we have probability of a plus probability of b minus probability of a intersection b. Each one formula you all are well aware, that is, probability of a, it is n of a over n of s, whereas probability of b is n of b over n of s, and probability of a intersection b, it is n of a intersection b divided by n of s. Putting the values, we get 13 over 52 plus 4 over 52 minus 1 over 52. Denominator among all is same is our LCM. So simple calculation, 13 plus 4 minus 1, that gives us 16 over 52, making the cancellation by number 4, that is 4 are 16 and 4 13 are 52. That makes our final answer as 4 over 30. That is the answer. Hope it is clear. Thank you very much.